Hi, I'm Frank Lucheski. This is Tara Stotts, and we teach at the Boogie in Bethesda, Maryland, just outside of Washington, D.C., on Tuesday nights. We're going to show you a basic underarm turn, but we're going to use a syncopated floating anchor. And for that syncopation, we're going to use fifth position, otherwise known as a Latin cross. We're going to finish with a diva walk on six. It looks like this. One, two, three, up, four, up, five, diva walk, six. One, two.